straddling you, eh?
No fooling!
You're a racist.
What?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse
me. Wait.
That boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for me?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Huh?
Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense.
Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
Gotcha. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, were we at financing?
What?
Did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it?
Do not talk me about easy, you thief.
Huh?
Santa.
There is someone here!
It's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch!
You fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive! Jimmy called me a bitch!
Hey,
tried to knife attack me? No one creeps up.
You're a waste of semen, bitch!
Holy fucking shit, bro! Dad! Dad, there's a dude! Dad, help! Dad! You tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the chain.
Dad, you fucking idiot!
Oh my god, seriously? Who the fuck are you?
Tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the...
Get off my face, you lucky homo!
I still love him, though. Sort of. Thank you, coach.
I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Now look around. Just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. I was behind on this fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. My finger's on the trigger, dipshit. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
Credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg. By the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yaterian, we'll work this out.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. I drive into it.
Do it. Yeah, I still got this gun to your head.
Sammy, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker!
Simeon Yaterian doesn't back down from anybody.
You think you could take me?
You'll pay for that window!
You recognize...
artistic for once. Art is whatever you say
get
it is.
Get out especially the fucking way.
Damn degenerate!
Damn!
This is a job! It's on, chump.
Shit, my damn pants! Come on, bro! Time to move,
them as trees, I'ma burn them out, burn them out. I know I filter dirty things from them out, I'ma burn them out. Luminati, and it's a big idea. I forget to root them as trees, I'ma burn them out, burn them out. I know I filter dirty things from them out, I'ma burn them out. Some boy them on a way I can, because them sacrifice them friend with hate and for him.
Good car. Very impressive.